Welcome to installment 3 of Your Business Channel's groundbreaking Twitter series. This episode, we have even more great tips on making the most of Twitter for your business.
Once you've learned the Twitter basics, you'll want to seek out the kinds of people who are really going to make a difference to your business. These tend to fall into two categories. Make sure you use search.twitter.com to monitor conversations around relevant keywords and brands. Have a think of what's relevant to your business and then do some searches to find out who's talking about those kind of things. Take time to observe the conversations. Find out who are the thought leaders who add the most value to the conversation. Have a look at the newest trends and the way people are tweeting about the particular subject matter. Who's giving the most reliable advice and whose comments are best. Then make your decisions about who to follow. Follow the people who are truly adding value. Now it's time to engage in the conversation. Take part as best you can and add value wherever possible. You should also go to your favourite expert blogs and look for links to Twitter profiles, both of the person writing the blogs, but also those commenting on them. It's another great way to find good people to follow. Draw on your existing networks. Find out who's on Twitter already and make contact. A really good rule of thumb is to ask people. Send out an email to your best contacts and find out who's already on Twitter. Later in the series, we'll show you how to use Twitter tools and applications to expand your network. And we've also prepared a hot list of top Twitter people that you should consider following.